In this video, we will show you what is included in the Helimax FORM500 box and all the steps you need to take before getting your FORM500 airborne. Open the FORM500 box and check the contents included. Shown here are all the items you will find in the box: transmitter, flight battery, battery charger, propellers, camera mount, PC interface cable, and 3mm hex wrench. The first thing we will want to do is get the battery charging. Be sure to read the manual and familiarize yourself with the warnings. Plug the charger into an AC outlet and connect the charge leads to the charger. The battery type switch should be set to LiPo, and the current rate switch should be set to 3 amps. Plug the battery connector and balancing lead into the charger. The charge status will turn red and the 3-cell LED will illuminate when charging begins. When charging is complete, the status LED will turn green. Remove the arm bolts from each of the four arms. Raise the arms until they click into place. Reinstall the arm bolts using the included hex wrench. Remove the battery door and install 4 AA batteries into the transmitter. The propellers are color-coded and can only thread onto their matching motor threads. The propellers will self-tighten during flight, so they only need to be finger-tight when installing them. When the battery charging is complete, remove the battery from the charger. Remove the battery tray from the underside of the FORM500 by pushing down on the release tab and sliding it back. Loosen the Velcro straps and fit the battery inside the strap loops. Draw the straps tight around the battery and slide the battery tray back into the FORM500 until it clicks into place. An optional camera mount is included that is sized to work with the GoPro Hero 2, 3, and 4 camera models. Similarly sized cameras may also work. You can also mount the GoPro waterproof case to the mount. In order to install the camera mount, you may need to move the mounting rails forward by loosening the two Phillips screws in each landing gear leg. Install the mount side pieces onto the camera tray by pressing the pins through the hinge holes. Test fit your camera onto the tray and close the pieces. A foam block with an adhesive back is included to fill the gap at the top of the Hero 3 and 4. Stick the included foam blocks to the side pieces as shown. Close the sides around the camera and install it onto the isolation base using the included screw and nut. The screw should be snug, but still allow the camera to pivot on the base. Slide the camera mount onto the mounting rails and use the two set screws from the hardware bag to tighten the camera mount to the rails. Take care not to over-tighten the set screws. This completes the basic assembly of the FORM500. Watch our next video about the pre-flight tutorial.